Det är fantastiskt att se er alla här ikväll. Det finns inte ord för det. Det finns några ord för det. And I'm going to take those words in English. It's fantastic to see you all here tonight. And there are a number of people that we need to give a special thank you to. It's the supporters and partners of the Gothenburg Film Festival who help us make this possible. And of course, it is the entire staff of the festival who give us endless amounts of time, energy, and devotion, and we thank them for that. And then, last but certainly not least, it's you, it's the audience. Every single one of you who chooses to join us in each year's festival and who makes this all worthwhile. Thank you.
And one of the privileges when you run a film festival is that you can decide to give awards to people you think deserve it. And we decided to give the new Honorary Dragon Award to inspiring filmmakers whose work deserves a closer look now and always. And we could not think of a more perfect person to give it to this first time than the American scriptwriter and director Charlie Kaufman. Charlie Kaufman was nominated for an Academy Award for the screenplays for both Being John Malkovich and Adaptation. And he finally won an Academy Award for Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind. In 2008, he made his directorial debut with Synecdoche in New York, which we, in our turn, nominated for our own Ingmar Bergman International Debut Award. By letting his imagination run further away with him than anyone else before him, at least in the world of classic Hollywood, Charlie Kaufman has been able to convey both entertaining and meaningful things about ourselves and the world we live in. There are but too many days that you are inclined to agree with John Cusack's puppeteer, Craig, in Being John Malkovich. Craig sits in the sofa beside his wife's monkey, Elia, and congratulates Elia on being a monkey. Craig says, "Consciousness is a terrible thing. I think, I feel, I suffer." And the great achievement that we think that Charlie Kaufman has made is to make consciousness a little less painful. Thanks to his imagination, the world is a more interesting place to be conscious in. And for this, we are immensely grateful, and it made him the obvious choice to be the first recipient of the Honorary Dragon Award. Please welcome Mr. Charlie Kaufman.
Understand most of what was going on. I'm glad this part was in English. Thank you. I'm honored to be honored with the Honorary Dragon Award. And see you soon.
There will be a lot more of Sonic stage tomorrow at 3 o'clock when he gives a masterclass.